Oh, hey there, Mr. Scientist. Well, I'm gonna be there over in a bit. I've gotta take some time. I'm gonna shotgun a pint of ice cream.
That is just utterly disgusting.
Hey, it's my cheat day. Don't you have a cheat day? Hello?
Dead body, dead body, dead body,
All right, we got some questions.
Excuse me.
Is this the dead body in question without a head?
I suggest we ask the mortician to throw over the sheet.
All right, let's
No,
check
I
this
will do
out.
it.
I wonder where the head is. This is very confusing.
Cannot say for certain, sir.
Well, if I was a betting man, I'd assume that it was taken. But what kind of ulterior motives would it be for?
Maybe that guy used it for a Halloween costume of some sorts. I can think of a bunch of different scenarios, but I'd like to say it in private.
Say, you have to get me
But Halloween is so far away. It's July
doing
after all. But you know how much I hate to timestamp things. That's really stupid. It just makes people seasonal watchers.
What's really weird is when Rudolph teamed up with Frosty and his family. It's like they're trying to extend Christmas for some reason. Huh, but don't get me started on Rudolph's Shiny New Year.
I like that movie.
If my calculations are correct, I have truly achieved head reincarnation. But I'm kind of hungry. Yes. Yes, please speak. Please speak to me.
Why did I say I was a universal donor? I was just getting a checkup.
Yes, and as a scientist, it's very important for people to have good head health. Please tell me, what do you remember?
I remember going to the grocery store.
And then what happened? Tell me. Come on. What kind of sales did you see at the grocery store? Were avocados on sale?
In this drought, I don't think so.
Darn it!
Avocados are just overrated. Don't buy them.